On Wednesday, six. As a major bank announces another round of closures, we'll be with the lifelong customers left counting the cost. And why they're rocking it in Aberaeron to save the picturesque town from the tide. That and more, we're live
after the chase.